What's up everyone, Zach here. I'm here with another video. You can watch this video 4K quality, so you can just go there in the options and do your thing. But just letting you know, I'm giving a big giveaway at 1000 subs, so make sure you subscribe. And today's video, basically I ran into this problem. You know how you go, my computer was getting really slow, so basically did a lot of research about this and the other. See how you can you see this, it says other and it's just filled up. It's like 989 GB, like full of others. So today I'll show you how to fix that. So you go about and then you go storage, and then you can see, so at the moment it is, so when before researching, that's what it was, so I took a screenshot. But now I'll show you how to free up more space with that. So I use Final Cut Pro, and it does take a lot of data and storage. So what you need to do is you go empty out rubbish bin and everything, but you go file and then you go deleted generated libraries. You click on that and then make sure you don't need anything. So basically that's that. Now you just check everything all and just okay, and this will take you through it. Like all the generated files, the renders, everything there. So I'll show you the end of that. So you can free up. So there you go. So that's how you do it. So generated files and you delete everything. Make sure you delete your trash. And after that, I pretty much freed up 727. 0.52 GBs free. When I had how much did I have? I had 300 and something megabytes. So after you delete the generated files, you should be good to go. All right, that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe for that giveaway, and I'm out.